Father Thomas, and welcome to Monkworks. I'm dressed a little differently today because I'm about to head to the church to drop off the project that I built, which is a children's analogion, or icon stand. I know not too many people are going to be interested in building an icon stand, but it can also be used for other purposes as well. You can use it to display pictures or paintings or photographs. It can also be used as a lectern, especially since it can be scaled up to an adult size. It's a pretty easy build, mostly made out of full lap joints. There's 18 of them in total, but it was a lot of fun to make. Let me show you how I did it.